My name's Tom, this is Boot Camp. So we're Christchurch Sport and Active Health. We've got 7 classes of our parks throughout the week. This is our boot camp one. We're gonna get started. I'm gonna chuck the music on. If it's too loud, let me know. Again, if it's too quiet, let me know. I'm gonna start with my warm-up. Regulars will know this, same as every week. Start in press up position. From this onto our toes. I'm going to start with some stretches, dynamic stretches, and all you're going to do is bring your arm through one to the side of your body, get a nice stretch, back across, alternate to the other side. Okay, one more. Next one, come up onto your toes, a big step up. Comes to your elbow, hold it for a second, and alternate. It's really going to open up the hips. A few more on each side. Okay, next one, staying in this press up position. We're now going to jump both feet in, so your knee come up to your chest, back out, so jump them in. And out. Taking up the tempo a little bit now, a little bit quicker. 3 more. Okay. Nice. Come up, down in position. Start to open up those shoulders with some big arm circles. So, arms going forward. Nice and big. Going to gradually make that a bit smaller. We're just doing it around and gradually make it bigger again. Okay, same again but backwards, so nice and big backwards. A little bit smaller. Spinning around, shift through the shoulders and then open them up again. Okay, now we're going to get heart rate going, some high knees. Nice and light on your toes. High knees. Hands can either go to the side or out in front. I like to have them out in front for something to aim for. We need to heel flicks. Staying nice and light on our toes. Flicking our heels up towards your bum. Okay, 10 or so seconds to go. Okay, hope you're nice and warm. So, put the music down. So this is, we're gonna be a superset circuit today. So, we're gonna start with our legs. Two exercises. First one is, I'll just show you. The jump lunge, so it's a big lunge out, and then you're gonna jump. Start to look at the side, then you're gonna jump, swap your legs in the air, alternate either side, okay? So there is an aspect to balancing here, so hands can go out to the side, go across your body, it's up to you. If you can't do the jump lunge, just lunge, so a big step out, and back. We're going from the jump lunges straight into bodyweight squats, okay? We've got 30 seconds jump lunges, 30 seconds squats. That's our first one. We'll do 30 seconds, 30 seconds, 30 second rest. Then we're going into upper body, so we'll need our chair or step or edge of the sofa. Tricep dip, so we're gonna sit at the end, hands go over the edge, walk your feet out. You can lower yourself down, back quite close to the edge of your chair or your sofa. Lower yourself down and then push triceps back up. To make this easier, legs come in, make it harder, legs go out. We've got that into a walkout. So we go straight from the tricep dips into a walkout. So nice straight legs, go down to the floor, yourself out, and then stand up. Okay, that's superset number two. We've got two to go. Then we go to our abs, and we're gonna do leg raises. So we're gonna lie on the floor, hands just under my bum, come off the floor, and up, back down. My feet never touch the floor the whole time. My abs are working to keep my legs off the floor. 30 seconds of those, 30 second hold. So same position, and I'm holding my legs out about 10 inches off the floor. So that's superset number three. And last one, I promise, it's gonna be a burpee with a 180 turn. So, classic burpee down, jump, big turn facing the other way. Down, big jump facing the other way, and then it's high knees. So I've thrown a lot of stuff at you there. 8 exercises, you should get it as we go along. Okay, so first one is jump punches into squats. And we're gonna start in 3, 2, 1, go. So first one, 30 seconds. So that's our jump lunges. Like I said, if you can't quite do the jump, do the lunge out. Take the jump out of it. 20 seconds into our jump lunges. And 3, 2, 1, straight into those squats. So we don't get that rest, we go straight into those squats. 30 seconds of squats. So from the side, trying to get parallel. If you can't, partial rep, okay? Just like bending the knees, still really working your thighs. 10 seconds to go. You've got 30 seconds rest for 5 seconds. Perfect damn rest, 30 second rest. Use this time to grab a drink. After this rest, we're going into our tricep dips. So rest, guys. We've got a rest now. I hope you can hear me on my mic. Can you hear me? Give me a thumbs up if you can hear me. Yeah? Okay. So, that our rest. Now we're going into our upper body. So we need that chair or the edge of the sofa. 30 seconds of dips. In 3, 2, 1, go. My mic's falling down. So, and make it harder. Legs out. Make it easier. Legs in. And this is the upper body exercise in the back of your arms. Okay, 3, 2, 1. So we've done our 30 seconds. Now we go straight into our walkouts. Nice straight legs. With my hands out. Into a press up position. Walk it back. Stand with the way up. You're trying to keep your legs as straight as possible, but you can get a little bend in there if you need to. Okay, we've got 5 more seconds. That's 1 more rep. Good, and rest, 30 seconds rest. So we've done our legs, we've done our upper body. Now we're going to abs, okay? So we've got 20 seconds of rest before we get into our abs. And that's the one on the floor. That's our leg raises. So, 10 seconds. And 3, 2, 1, go. So 30 seconds of our leg raises. So my legs are nice and straight. If you make it easier, bend your legs, okay? So bent legs. If you make it easier. 10 seconds to go. And 3, 2, 1. We go straight into that leg raise hold. Don't keep my legs out. Keeping them straight off the floor. Again, same as the leg raises. Nike E7, I bend my legs. Got 15 seconds to go. Keep going, guys. 10 seconds. Last 5 seconds. Keep holding it. And 3, 2, 1. Good and rest. Okay. Last 30 second rest. Then we've got one more superset. Then we've got a nice big minute rest, okay? And I've left cardio for the last one. So, it's our 180 burpee. So we go for a burpee, jump up, face the other way. Okay, in 3, 2, 1. Go. So this is our last minute before our minute break. So the burpee is down into a press-up position. Jump your knees in, jump, and we're turning facing the other way. The burpees are tough. Incline burpee. So I'm using an incline surface. Same thing. Okay, and 3, 2, 1. 30 seconds of high knees. 30 seconds of high knees, and we've got a nice minute rest. Nice and light on your toes. If you can't get your knees quite high, plug it on the squat, okay? Bounce from the balls of your feet. 5 seconds to go. And 3, 2, 1, perfect. Get a nice minute rest. Grab a drink. You're sweating like me, grab a towel. We're under control. Okay, so I hope that shed a little bit of light on the format of the class. And I'll throw a lot of exercises at you right at the start. We'll work on the same 8 exercises all the way through. You'll never know when the daylight comes, you feel so cold. You know, hard work. I'm too afraid of my heart to let you go. Waiting for the fire to light. Feeling like we could do right. Turn this music down, see if that's any better. Oh, that's off. What's that like? A little bit better? If it's better, give me a thumbs up. Good, okay. To make it a circuit harder, we can increase exercises, we can take the rest down, or we can make the exercises we're doing longer. In this case, we're going to increase the amount of time we're doing exercises for. So, we were doing 30 seconds for each one. Now we're going to do 45 seconds exercise for our legs and our abs, 30 seconds for cardio and upper body, okay? So it's a slight increase, but trust me, you're definitely going to feel it, okay? So we're going again. Same exercise, we're starting with our jump lunges. In 3, 2, 1, go. Jump lunges, 45 seconds now. So a little tip for balance, try and focus on one point. Obviously use your arms as much as you can. We're done. 30 seconds, keep going. We've got another 15 seconds. Can take it just down to the lunges. 10 seconds to go before our squats. Good, and 3, 2, 1, go into our squats now. If you want to challenge yourself, you've got a squat jump, okay? So we did our jump lunges. You want to challenge yourself? Squat jump. Keep going, we've got 20 seconds before our rest. Five seconds to go. Good, and rest, 30 seconds rest. So, that was 45 seconds. We're taking it back down to 30 seconds for our next one, which is our upper body. So we're gonna start on the chair. Take a seat if you need it. We're gonna start in 10 seconds. So it's our tricep dips into our walkouts. In 3, 2, 1, go. Go. 30 seconds, exactly the same as our circuit. Halfway through, another 15 seconds. Five to go. And 3, 2, 1, straight into those walkouts. Nice straight legs, those arms out. Into a press up position. Back up, stand up. We'll make it harder. Get a press up at the end. If you make it easier, kneeling, okay? So kneeling walkout. Back up. Perfect, okay. That's our upper body done. 30 second rest. Next one is abs. And we're going up 55 seconds. Okay. 10 seconds. 30 seconds goes quick. All right. Leg raises, 45 seconds in 3, 2, 1. Yeah, if you make these leg raises harder. Put your hands out. Seconds, we've got 15 to go. Keep going. 5 to go. And 3, 2, 1, straight into that leg raise hold. So 45 seconds, leg raise hold. Bend those legs if you need to. Take a little rest if you need to. Get some air back in. Go again. What's that? Halfway through. Fifteen seconds to go now. Keep going. Hold it, I know it's hard. Get those legs out. 5 to go. Good, and rest. That's definitely the hardest one we've done yet. 30 seconds rest. And then we've got our last one, which is our burpees. Burpees back at 30 seconds, okay? We've got a minute of work, then we've got a nice minute rest. Okay. And our burpees start in 3, 2, 1. Go, 30 seconds. Of our 180 burpees. If finding the burpees hard, use your incline surface, hands on it, jump up so you don't get the turn. It's gonna make it a little bit easier. 10 seconds to go. Keep working. 5 seconds. And 1, 30 seconds of high knees. Last 30 seconds before our break. Nice and light on your toes. Can't take it down to a jog on the spot. Keep those legs moving. And 3, 2, 1. Perfect. And rest. Nice minute rest. Grab a drink. Okay, so we've now done two circuits with one to go. We're gonna flip it round. So the exercises we did 45 seconds for, it's going back to 30. The ones we did 30 seconds for, it's going up to 45, okay? So we haven't escaped 45 seconds of burpees, but it's back to 30 seconds for those leg raises and leg raise hold. Exactly the same thing. That 30 second rest in between. It's our last circuit. It's about 7 minutes of hard work. We've got our cool down, okay? And we're gonna start 5 seconds. Yeah, yeah. 3, 2, 1, go. So 30 seconds of our jump lunges. Exactly the same as the burpee. Make sure that jump is as explosive as you can make it. Things like I said, you can just do lunges. Okay, and 3, 2, 1, into our squats. 30 seconds of squats. Well done, so keep up with those squat jumps. Your leg is definitely going to be burning right now. Mine definitely are. Okay, 5 seconds. Perfect, and rest. 30 second rest, grab a drink if you need it. Next one is our upper body. It's our dips and our walkouts. So 45 seconds of dips is going to be tough, but done the 30 seconds twice, so this should be okay. Okay, in 3, 2, 1, go. Go, guard dips. Make sure your back is almost touching what you're using to dip off. You don't want to be too far away from it. Deeply, don't want to be too close, and you won't sit on it. Okay. 20 seconds to go. We're halfway through these dips. Last 10 seconds. Keep going. 10 seconds. 5 seconds. Into our walkouts. 45 seconds of walkouts now. Like I said, we make it harder. Press up at the end. Make sure you start each rep stood up. And you end each rep stood up. Seconds to go. Can you get one more in? Five to go. Good, and rest. 8 seconds rest. Cause I'm off and through general. 2 supersets. Yeah. To go. I know you need me. Cause I'm giving you what you need. Okay, it's back down to 8 seconds. Nice and easy. Okay. We only got again. 2, 3, 1. Okay.
seconds.
I know you want this, cause you're sad it can never again. Yeah.
I know you need me,
cause you're lazy, you ain't got no
chance.
I know you're scared, babe, and you like
hey, the ends in the sweat. 30 second rest. And then we've got 90 seconds of our cardio. So it's our burpees and our high knees. 10 seconds before our last little set. Okay, in 3, 2, 1. So let's start with burpees. If you've got anything left in the tank, you're going to make these burpees harder. Press up at the end. That's 25 seconds. 20 to go. Ten seconds left to burpees. Okay, that's 45 seconds of burpees, 45 seconds of high knees to finish up. Come on, last little bit of work. I know the legs are burning. Just try and get those knees up. Give yourself a target, put your hands there. Like I said, jogging on the squat's good as well. Seconds left. Keep going, keep going. 15 to go. 10. Three, two, one. Good and rest. Grab a drink. Grab a drink, then we'll do our cool down, okay? So that was definitely a tough one today. Same next week, okay, if you're interested, but let's do our cool down. So, done a lot of legs today, we'll start down there. Nice big step out, nice straight legs. Gonna go turn to touch that right foot. If you can't quite touch your foot, just hold up your leg, make sure both your legs are straight. And this is over to the other side, should I say. And this is doing, you know, the backs of our legs, our hamstrings. Okay, now into the middle. Nice straight legs, touch the floor if you can. If you can't, keep your arms hanging there. You should feel that stretch in the backs of your legs. Okay, stand up. Next one. For our quads, for the fronts of our legs, for our thighs. Grab your foot, pull it towards your bum. Try and keep those knees together. And if you want to feel deep stretch in there, keep those knees together. And then push hips out and you feel much deeper stretch in there. Okay, and on the other side. Okay, next one. Do a big stretch over to the side. We'll put a stretch all the way down here. Okay, so if you enjoyed this class, we've got 7 more throughout the week that we do in our parks. You know, all different levels and abilities. We've got a box fit class on a Monday. We've got a less intense class, like a stretch and flex and a mind and body on a Tuesday and a Thursday. Loads of classes, more classes like this, you know, hitting abs on a Friday. That's on all our social media accounts. Okay, we'll go to our shoulders now. So, arm across the side. Feel a stretch up here in your shoulder. Yeah, and you can find all of them on our social media accounts at Christchurch Sport and Active Health. All these classes also get put onto our YouTube channel. So if you enjoyed it, it'll get uploaded there. Again, Christchurch Sport and Active Health. You know, if you want to recommend it to anyone, they can catch it on there or they can do it live. Last stretch, big one over the top. And hold your elbow. But yeah, hope you enjoyed it. Obviously, boot camp is quite an intense class, but I know everyone I could see on the screen, you know, did really well. There's lots of progressions. And definitely from my end, it was a tough class today, so well done. Okay, if you are on YouTube, hit the button to subscribe, this one for more classes. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope to see you next week. Thank you.